All right, is it Easter egg time, guys? Are you coloring your Easter egg?
Don't leave trash on the ground. Leave the thing on the trash.
Good job!
My mother said, you know, you live in this environment. You
okay, mommy, help her.
Of course, people had money and they.
What color do you want?
My mother didn't buy clothes, toys.
Yeah, no, you gotta put your thumb right there.
Food.
She good girl, okay. Hold it tight. Hold it tight.
To be able to live.
Put it in here.
My upbringing was
okay, take it
four
out.
Sisters, three brothers.
Ooh, pretty.
So put it in a different color now?
Put it in here. Morning, you get up. My mother said, okay,
ooh, pretty.
You had to rash.
If you leave it in longer, it'll be darker.
Okay, put it here. Leave it in here.
Trying to mix other stuff.
Let's let go. You're going to dry it off so you can put stickers on it.
Hey, can I put it in?
Sure, babe. And the longer you leave it in, the darker the eggs will be.
Okay, you want to put stickers on it now, Zoe?
Yeah,
put stickers
on it.
What stickers do you want?
His mother. His father was pretty much absent.
My mother's
pretty much with. It was just,
here, baby.
We like what?
Here, mom. Hey, man,
who had just their mother?
I'll put it in.
His boyfriend.
Nobody. You want to put another one in?
I don't know that with my whole world, I just lost kids with broken homes.
Color river!
For logic. When you are strapped for.
Can mommy help you, Zozo?
And you need to survive in the short term, you start to adopt certain practices that in the long term end up preventing you.
Okay, you gotta wait for killing, honey.
That may be
wow.
We came
looks through. Like you don't need any help.
Careful.
When nobody had anything.
Gentle.
You couldn't tease me about my mother being a wolf because your mom.
Keep it in there longer, Zoe, and I'll dye darker.
Your mommy help you?
I got pink!
So not only are you in this worst environment,
that was great.
Much harder to escape.
I said red!
All these
I'm getting pink!
Print
pink.
Very strong barriers.
You gotta get that one back out.
I still believe the American dream is out there.
You want me to get that one out for you? No, it's in here.
That we're all proud of, we've all embraced.
Zoe,
it's a little bit dangerous. America may be one of the richest countries in the world, but we also have the largest.
Here, you're gonna get a different one and put the different one.
Okay.
In.
One in five.
Do I have to put this on there yet?
No, let it dry on your towel
America
so you can put stickers on it.
Okay, I need a different one.
Okay.
Do I got the factory?
Yes.
Making all these
the idea
drinks.
Of the American dream is
put it right
there. What keeps the whole system running.
Gentle, baby, you're gonna break them all.
I know
you gotta keep them good for the Easter bunny.
Easter bunny.
They don't care what you got.
Easter bunny. Easter bunny.
I was just always searching for something. I didn't like my life at home. So I wanted to have
what color is that, Zozo?
People down around. This thing that you do there, first I told Mama, they haven't talked about that.
Okay.
My goal wasn't to be President of the United States. My goal was
leave it in there, baby. Leave it in there so it gets really dark.
That I can be. We just basically looked at school as being no fun.
Good job, honey.
This is hair.
That's amazing.
This is a bunny.
Awesome.
We could play basketball. We could do things that we thought that was more important than reading and writing.
Kind too.
When you dip it in the color, then you'll be able to see it.
I got to go to school because people were kicking my ass.
I can't see my Easter egg. Where is it?
Okay. Why don't you leave one in here for a while? So you
have a green one.
Good job. Now I know it's a place to hang out with birds and these guys.
Go on in here.
So I thought I got to be in there in school and get bullied. So what kind of other
food? Yeah, leave it in there.
I said they didn't do anything for you.
Hey, get your other one out of there.
And he took me a drive and held it.
Let's get some of the.
And,
okay.
Well, and he didn't give me much money. But he bought me coke.
Let me see, right?
Do you need help?
It's right.
there are a number of reasons I think one of people are watching her back. They want to be protected. He's buying ski goggles, even though he has a little bit of ski stuff. And he's buying the greatest kicks. So now, you know,
your colors are beautiful, Betty.
Okay. The role models that I see with the people in the street, hence the number of rounds.
What are you saying?
In your face.
Okay, let's get your green egg out and then I'll switch the blue over here. Get your green egg. You're very smart.
But got him a lot of things and made him look different or better than every working.
Good job. That way your stickers will stick.
Right here. No, put it right here.
You want to make sure it's not wet so your stickers will stay nice and tight. Oh, you almost lost one.
We'll get another one.
I broke that one.
Yeah, you broke that one.
Is it broken?
Yeah.
Wait, so
we
put your egg in the blue. Where's the broken one?
Yeah, that.
Oh.
Those are the dead.
But it's
green.
Roll it around. And that is Tom Bond's blue.
You want to do a yellow one?
Just eggs.
So cute! There's puppies on it!
Hey!
Awesome!
What did you do? Can I use mine for now?
I do lock down most of the time.
Let me get out these eggs.
Weekend, I would see guys go on the other side. I'm not sure what's going on because I would see guys coming back. Rolling eyes, busting lips. The most interesting thing about it is that
they're happy. Is someone's
egg
in green?
Yeah. They're all cute, they're happy. I'm saying, what's going on over there? And he said, Mr. Stewart is boxing with your inmates. Mr. Stewart is probably 160 pounds, white Irish guy. It hit me in my stomach and I had to move down. I started throwing up everything I ate for 2 days. I was like, wow. So I actually started to. So the beginning of my theory, Mike was still living with his
roommates.
Put stickers on.
Put stickers on and color on them.
Get your stickers. So we put stickers and color here.
If I had white people that love me, I wouldn't stick around me. And everybody in the neighborhood is
I sit down there.
Good job. Thank you.
In Brownsville at that time, had no father figures.
I think when we look at boxing, we see a number of men who grew up without a father in the home. But what's key is they grew up in circumstances where
you tell Mike that he was a colossus, he was a titan. And he's telling him this and building up his ego to a person who has absolutely no self-esteem. So it's a very tricky situation.
I heard about this heavyweight that Billy Sands guy at the U.S. Wrestling Custom Model. I was camping in the family, kept a meeting. When I finally seen him, I was like, man, he was going to the fighters like.
Is it going back in with the sticker?
Yep.
Good job. That looks great, Killy.
Backwards. Yep.
Awesome.
Okay. Next.
Wrestling was known for a lot of times in the 60s, 70s, and in the 80s. I got into
the Easter eggs are going to be proud of us.
Yep.
We're the only ones who are doing a good job.
Yes, you're doing a great job.
Look at Santa done it. Look at Santa done it.
Every time I got stabbed, which was more than I didn't think nobody was
going to be dead. Mike, unfortunately, lost a guy named Jimmy Coon. Didn't make the Olympic team. He was ultimate.
You know, she can do that?
Trials, I didn't make
she got birthday.
And going to the Olympics was just
okay.
Man, the whole field, he was a very competitive member because he was very hungry. Very hungry.
Mommy!
Use that, baby. It's easier for you.
He was one of the most outstanding fighters. He was knocking out everybody. He's beating everybody easily.
Amanda Holyfield, United States of America, Kevin Barrett, New Zealand. Holyfield came into the competition, the unknown American.
I can't.
He's known now, and he's only 21 years old. Holyfield, he's ready. He's got the opponent hurt again. He's ready to move.
Sure.
And now take that one out.
That's okay.
Just dip it in halfway.
Can you try to do it?
Just dip it in halfway and hold it there.
Okay, put it down. Do you see this distorted?
Nobody knows exactly what's going on.
Do this have to be wet too? This can be wet.
Sure. No, so there's already another one in there still.
You got to
take that out.
Did she say?
Nobody really heard the referee say stop. All we saw was a Vander drop me.
But if you're that screwed royal, you shouldn't have been disqualified.
I think she got that from you.
Joke.
Okay.
Stop.
Show your pretty egg.
What's the difference between a good fighter and a great fighter? Tough fighter is the one who's able to endure. The hunger for the world when you're a champion.
Once you get to know Mike, you know he was a very insecure human being, a very insecure fighter. So
all right.
A tough guy image and
all that.
Whoa,
what'd you do?
A band-aid. A band-aid.
Yes. You're gonna what tomorrow?
I got to yellow.
Oh, it's gonna turn yellow?
You see your feet.
Even if I was fighting, I realized you guys were more afraid of me than I was of them.
What color is it?
Two colors. I wonder what's gonna happen. Mimi, I dip in two colors.
Oh, awesome.
Okay.
I feel those early fights on ESPN, and he knocked everybody out for the first
time.
He looked at it and said, wow. Anybody who wants to stay in the business for a long period of time like myself, I understand boxing. I like the boxing. I've been using it for 20 years, but I love the game. You took care of business like you were for the
first time. I still
and tell everybody to be quiet. I'm watching.
Hey, well, she said to imagine if you put this on Dave Rowan and you do this,
jeez,
try it.
Very good.
Yeah, stickers.
Oh, he's only five.
Where do you get that big doggy sticker around the head? Where do you get that one?
They're over here. I'll help, Auntie Desi will help me with that one.
For one way or the other, love it or don't love it, agree to disagree, it holds.
Zoe, if it's wet, it won't stick.
But in those institutions, you have to see these people every day you wake up. Someone
help me
for
just a minute.
That bone of them.
Hey,
you gotta meet
Auntie Desi.
Every day.
And then does he?
Things going through my head was that I'm dead.
Can you put this sticker around here?
He wants a shrink wrap.
Oh, yeah, sure.
As I got more mature in jail, and I started watching other people. I start saying to myself, what's wrong with this situation? I stopped being ignorant. I start doing this.
I'm loud.
Something to me.
I'm too loud.
That really woke me up.
Why is your leg loud?
She was hers around too.
Oh, I want you.
Good job. job. Put it down. Good job.
That's mine.
That's yours. You did a good job. All right. Oh, gosh. All done. Thank you. Oh, gosh. Okay. Thank you. All right. Oh, my. Okay, let's dry them off. Okay, we're all done. Let's take a picture. No, we're all done now. Let's put it in the basket. Let's take a picture of all your eggs. Come on, put it away. All right. All done. Let's see how they turned out. There we go. There's a real basket of colored Easter eggs. A 2-year-old and a 6-year-old. You guys did a great job. Perfect. Thank you.